Before you start hunting zombies, remove neighborhood wild animals. All levels have living barriers like snakes as well as bats. If you face these creatures, you'll be stalked for a few seconds. Before searching zombies, take a minute to clear the area with your spear gun. You make a few coins for doing so, and the animals won't be able to stop you when you chase zombies. Upgrading your harpoon for distance is much more important than upgrading for power. You can charge your spear gun to help take down armored zombies, but upgrading your harpoon gives you a bigger chances to catch all zombies. From the very beginning of the game, try not to spend green gems, save them for the drones. When you unblock the next swamps, you will need one drone for each. Remember, the more drones you have, the shorter you wait for the zombies to be found and faster you earn money. Unless you buy gems by credit card, then you can spend them on what you want. To catch the zombies in the barrel faster, or to catch several zombies at once, hold the fire button for a few seconds, until the entire target circle is thickened. Now your shot will be much more powerful. Before you start hunting zombies, leave two traps at the beginning and at the end of the stage, near the forest. If any zombie run away from you, it will fall into a trap. If you catch all zombies with your weapons, you can always go back and pick up the traps again. Upgrade your squeezers, you will earn more money faster. Sometimes it's required to upgrade squeezer to reach next level.